Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A classic wintertime weekend expected for us. Temperatures close to the average for this time of year, and a couple of weak disturbances gliding out of Canada and into northern areas, White Mountains and Great Northwoods. With each one of those disturbances, could see a scattered light coating to an inch or two of snow. So that's where our flow comes from, and that kind of reinforces that cooler air in place. And it will be around through the weekend, mid-20s to mid-30s from far northern areas to southeastern spots. And that's a trend that also hangs on through the weekend. If anything, temperatures may fall off 1 or 2 degrees from these levels with a fairly noticeable north and northwesterly breeze. That first disturbance comes in late this afternoon and tonight with some scattered snow showers. You'll notice south of there, really not much going on. We'll blend the sunshine with the clouds over the course of the weekend with the next disturbance moving in late Saturday night and early Sunday with a few snow showers. Again, fairly quiet elsewhere if you're going to be traveling around not only most of the Northeast, but most of anywhere around New England, Maine, Vermont. If you're headed up to the slopes, things should be just fine, which is a couple of snow showers here or there, kind of reinforcing the lofty bases and trails they have up in that direction. So mid-20s to mid-30s for us today, and more of the same expected for the weekend. No big storms in sight. If anything, a little bit of a warm-up for us on Monday.